What is up, guys? What I have here is the Victorinox Tinker Deluxe. I've been editing this a lot and I absolutely love it. Phillips screw. A hook. Still don't know what this is for. And a leather punch. All standard, the usual things that we find in our Victorinox. This is where it gets interesting. Besides, it does have the blade, the big blade, the smaller blade, which I never use, I keep it razor sharp. And of course, the bottle opener, the can opener. Well, this is what makes this all special. Pliers. And scissors. Two tools that I actually needed. The reason I got this tool was mainly for the pliers. It does have all the great stuff that I do like in a Victorinox. I'm only missing the saw, in my opinion, from the camper, which is my favorite Victorinox. It's a bit heavy, since you have more steel on a small compact tool. It's heavy. It's not heavy enough to bother me in the pocket, but it's heavy, guys. For some of you don't like lightweight EDC systems, and this might not be for you. This one has the regular scales, not the Echoline scales that I love, and just by carrying for a month, this is what you get, completely scratched. It's okay, I don't mind, but that doesn't happen to the Echoline. My Victorinox camper is still brand new. That's for me a big advantage of the Echoline, and they are cheaper. So, yep, that's it, guys. Great tool, definitely recommend it. Don't forget, guys, to give me a thumbs up or even favorite this video if you guys really like it. It does help me a lot. I really appreciate everything you guys do for me. Every single subscriber, every single view, it does have meaning to me. I really appreciate them. And everything you guys do for me helps me a lot. Take care, guys, and have a great day.